Estimate your infrastructure cost if you are going to deploy your application to the cloud. Calculate your infrastructure cost. This is AWS calculator which will give approximate calculation for the application you are going to deploy. So here is how we start the calculation. I am creating one estimate for my application. Suppose this is add services. I will add the services here. First I will add the EC2 compute engine. So I will configure this. You can select here the region, in which region you want to deploy your application. You can select here in the list. Suppose I selected here Singapore. Here two options are there: quick estimate and advanced estimate. Advanced estimate, you can see it will give you the multiple options like what are the things, monthly spike traffic, daily spike traffic, or constant usage. So I will go with quick estimation. So here it's given operating system option, which operating system I want. If you want Windows Server, you want Linux with SQL Server, or you want Linux, or you want Red Hat Enterprise, then you can choose from here. So it given me T4G small, which is on demand, like vCPU2 and 2 GB more. So it's given when you pass here like the options, how many vCore CPU you need and how much memory you need. It will give the option, or you can select by your own by searching the instance name. You can also select here from the list. So this is how this will work for instance selection. Here one option is EC2 instance saving plan. If you reserve for 1 year or 3 year, the cost will be very less. On demand, the cost will be a bit high. So you can see here the monthly estimate is $19 for 1 core processor and 2 GB RAM. Storage it giving SSD 30 GB, and so I will add to my estimation. So yearly cost is $228. So next I will add one more service. If I need RDS for database maintenance, or I need EFS for file system handling. So you can choose from here EFS for file system. This is Elastic File System. If I want to use 10 GB, here it's a good question, like percentage of data that is frequently accessed. So if you give here 20%, the 80% data will be moved to the cold storage, infrequent access. That means here infrequent access, there some latency will come and some delay will happen while the accessing. So I will keep here 100% infrequent access, nothing in infrequent access. So I want in warm storage everything. So its storage is $36. So add to my estimation. And now if I am going to choose the RDS for database, if I am taking MySQL, I will select it. So which DB instance I want. So I will pass here like db.micro. I will select vCore 2 CPU, vCore 2 and 1 GB RAM. Availability zone I will keep here in single AZ. And you can see it's cost me $23. So here is my estimation is ready. You can export from here, or you can directly share to other people. You can directly share to other people with this public link.